What is up, you guys? It's your girl Snob on the Beat, and I am back again with another video. Pretty
brown. You know, yeah, I got that up north glow body looking like cinnamon. Fashion killer, a liar, assassin, bastard. Got that melanin magic, brown skin popping.
So y'all, today's video is going to be a Shein try-on haul, you guys. This is my first time ordering from Shein, and I was super, super amped about this try-on haul. If you're new to my channel, hey girl, hey. If you want to join the Snob Squad, all you gotta do is click subscribe. And to my returning subscribers, hey Snob Squad, leave some kiss marks down below. And let's get straight into this video. But it comes with a case, super cool. I got two pair. The first pair. I hate about wearing sunglasses in the summertime. I wear 25 millimeter lashes, so when I put glasses on and I blink, they touch the frame and then they make my lashes do this, and it's just stupid. So I love these, and I knew I was gonna love these. It didn't come with a chain attached. I don't know how I feel about this. Get the shape, but this is the bag. It's how big it is. Super cute. I like the color, the size, the color. And I need stuff with gold accents because I have a bunch of silver, so I'm trying to get more gold. So this bag, it's cute. I like it. Like I said, when you start put stuff in there, it'll get a shape. The next accessory that I got, not accessory, but the next thing I got is these shoes. They are super cute. I got a size 9. I'm a women's 8, but I got a 9 because I'm flat-footed and my feet are skinny and long. So I didn't want this part to be too tight on my foot, so I got a 9, and they fit really, really well. I like them. They dance in the light. They're super cute. Shoes, 9 out of 10. On to the clothes. The first item I got was this shirt. This is not a shirt. This is a romper. It says, "It's your lost baby." It has cami spaghetti straps. And it's all black, and it's like shorts. I like this because the top separates from the bottom. Like, you see this like line right here? I give that a 10 out of 10. And it fits really well, it's stretchy, and it didn't have a weird smell. Next is this two-piece set. I got it in the color orange. Oh, and I also got a size large in that romper. And I got a size large in this two-piece set. Here's the skirt. It's orange color. And then here's the top. Just a simple two-piece set. Color is super cute on me. I love it. I give that a 10 out of 10. Yeah. Next are these biker shorts. I love this material. It feels so, so good against my skin. It's cooling. It's not like, it's not cotton. I don't think this is cotton. Yeah, it's not cotton. I love how it feels. And it's super duper stretchy. And it doesn't stretch to the point to where, like, it stretches to where it turns white, but these are a large. So you don't see that when I put these on, it doesn't turn white. It keeps the pattern in place and everything. So I love that. Those are super duper stretchy. Next are these fringed shorts. Some of the fringe is like coming off. It's on my carpet. So that have to write it down. But they are high-waisted. They're fringed. I got these in a 1X. Yeah, I got these in a 1XL. I love how they fit. They have a stretch to them. Very cute. I get these an 8 because, like I said, the fringe falls off. And, yeah, the fringe falls off easily. And it's getting everywhere. So, give those an 8. And I also got them in black. Also in a 1XL. I feel like I could have got an extra large and been okay. But I don't think they had an extra large because I got these in a plus size. So, I don't think they had an extra large. But they're still super cute. These aren't shedding. Or wait, a lie, yes, they are. So these are 8 as well. Next is these black jeans with this red rose on the pants leg. I love these when I seen them on the website. But y'all put them on. And they hot waters. They hot waters. My ankles. My ankles. But they're cute though, but my ankles. That's all I gotta say is my ankles. I got these in a 1X as well. So. But somebody help me in the comments. Should I just return them or what? But yes. Those, I give a 7. Next is this another two-piece set. And it's in this like, I don't know what kind of color to call it. I thought this was pink when I ordered it. I thought it was pink, but it's like a purplish color. But here's the top, and then this is a skirt, and I got this in a size large. The skirt is really long and it's very stretchy, and it's that comforting, cool material like those spandex shorts. I love that. So yes, I get it's a 10 out of 10. That's really pretty. Next are these biker shorts with the lace around the thigh area and around the waist. These are super cute. I got these in a large. But for some reason, maybe it's because the material is different, but for some reason these don't fit like the snake print ones. They're not as, they're stretchy. They're spandex, they're stretchy, but like in the, and like the back area where my butt is, like it was kind of tough pulling it up, and I didn't want to pull too hard because I didn't want to rip the lace. They're still cute though. I get out of 9. Next is this bodysuit. It says thank you, enjoy, and it's like Chinatown themed, and it's super big. Like I got this in a large, but I didn't expect it to be this big. Like, it's super big. But I got a large because I didn't want the snap part. I didn't want this part to be hard to snap over my butt. So I got a large. But I feel like I probably could have got away with a medium because maybe this shirt specifically runs big. So, yeah. But, I mean, I'm still going to keep it. It's still cute. I give that a 9 for the size. Next is this bodysuit. I love this bodysuit. This is one of my favorite pieces. I give it a 10 out of 10. It's the it has like a strappy back, and I got this in a size large, and it's super comfortable. I love the material. It's very stretchy, and yeah, the strings, they don't cut into my like into my back or anything, because I'm chubby, so I do have rolls, but they don't cut in my back or my rolls or anything like that, and it's super cute. So 10 out of 10. Next is this two-piece set, this brown mocha, like a mocha brown two-piece set. And when I got this I was thinking of like barbecue type of situation. Also, I feel like these would be really pretty with my glasses. And yeah, so that's super cute. They're super stretchy. I got this in a, I think an extra large. Yeah, I got these in an extra large. I didn't know they were this stretchy. I could have got away with a large. So, I don't know if I'm gonna exchange that or not, but I definitely could have got this in a large because it's super duper stretchy. And the top, I might exchange it because the top is kind of big for me. But, I mean, it's still cute though, so it still gets a 10. Now, for the pieces that didn't make the 8, 9, 10 range, not even a 7, is this freaking romper. This romper, I cannot fit this. I couldn't. Like, it got on, but this back part just didn't want to go over my butt. It didn't want to go over my butt. It's the, and then this part, like, my boobs were falling out the sides, so I didn't even try this on. Well, I did try it on, but I didn't record it because it was just too much. That's not even right. And this piece is the piece that disappointed me most of all. This is the piece that I was most excited for, and it disappointed me. You guys, but it's my fault. Because as y'all can see, majority of my bottoms, that were just bottoms, that not including the two-piece sets, just bottoms, I got in an extra large. I don't know why I thought I was going to get away with a large in these, but I thought I was, and I played myself. But yeah, these suck. They suck. I can't get them over my, I tried to pull them up. I tried, but I couldn't. They wouldn't go. They said no. Review that someone has said, it had a smell to it. It does. It doesn't smell like vagina, but it's like whatever product or whatever they use to, whatever material they're using to make these, it stinks. It does stink. Yeah. But these were super cute. I wanted these to work so bad. I did. I almost broke a nail. I had to take my ring off because I didn't want my ring to cut up the pins. I wanted them to work so bad. There are no rating on my scale. Next. This isn't terrible. I still tried this on. I remember trying this on and I put it. I'm going to insert it. But it's this white shirt. I'm just going to exchange this for a larger size. I don't know why I got this in a medium. But yeah. This is very bright. Oh my gosh, it's so bright. But yeah, this white wraparound, well, it's not a wraparound shirt, but it's like ties in the front and it's long sleeved. So I'm going to exchange this for a large because I really like this shirt. It's super cute. I'm definitely going to exchange that for the next size up, but it is cute. So it does get an 8, but no, actually, it could get a 9 because it's my fault. So. And last but not least, an item that disappointed me was this shirt. I got a medium in it as well. I don't know why I think I'm small. This, I got deodorant. Look at this. What is this? Like, this part, I was able to put this part of my body, and it's adjustable, so the string, like, it would have been able to go, but the arm part, like I said, it wasn't gonna make it in there. So that was a no. And like I said, once again, that's my fault. So that's getting exchanged. That is all of my items for this try on haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Add me on all of my social medias to see these pieces on the gram whenever I get a chance to wear them. And I see you on my next one. Bye.